Lapeen is actually older than Ottawa itself, and obviously there's a great sense of spirit of community in Lapeen. We see that here today as community associations come together and celebrate their history as we celebrate Canada's history in 2017.
And of course, you know, it's 150 years of Canada. What other types of celebrations will be going on, not just in the downtown core, but across the whole entire Ottawa community?
Well, it was important when we started the 2017 celebrations that they not just all be downtown Ottawa. So that's why we had a grant program. The group here, I believe, received about $10,000 to help them put on a community-based grassroots festival. And we're going to be doing these all across the city. I think there were 50 different groups that got funding. And I think that's important because Ottawa is not just downtown, it's the suburbs, it's the rural parts of the city as well.